Bonjour Abu, hello everyone. We have done the page number 45. So today we will do the exercises based on article indefinite. So for the revision we have done UN. UN used with masculine singular. UNE, UN used with feminine singular. They used with masculine singular. So here is one exercise on your page number 49, exercise number 1. Here you have to put the correct indefinite article. So these objects are given and you have to put the indefinite article. You have three options: UN, UNE and DES. So here are the answers. So A part, crayon. Crayon means pencil. So pencil is masculine singular, so with masculine singular we use UNE. Canteen is feminine singular, so we will use UNE. Now cravat is ending with S, it is plural, then we use DES, there. Fee means girl, we use UNE. Rube means dress, UNE. Whenever the word is ending with E, then it is female. Whenever the word is not ending with E, then it is male. But this trick will use only on 90%, not 100%. So according to the trick and according to the meaning of the sentences of the words, you have to put the UN, UNE and DES. So complete your exercise number 1. Now we will do our exercise number 2. Match the columns. First is POM. POM means apple. Étudiant means student. Gâteau means cake. Cahier means chair. Crayon means pencil. Robe means dress. So fifth grade student, your today's homework is do the exercise number 1 and 2 on your page number 49. Okay, au revoir, bye bye, à bientôt, see you soon.